slides. If you're absent, copy it. If you in class didn't finish it, finish it. I'll check it tonight, making sure everyone complete all the slides. Here's slide, and this is the first one, slide two. Second one, slide three. Slide four. Yes, this was just so that you know that this is incorrect here. Oh, shouldn't be in black. I'll do it in white. This should say 600, 700, 800 right there. I did it wrong. So that should be 600. Let's small downsize it. This should be 600. So when you graph it at 700, it makes more sense. And then the 800. I think one of my periods, it didn't come out right because of that. Oh, this period. It's my first period class, I guess. Okay. Here, greater means higher. Okay, here we go for this one. And here for graphing. Here for this one. And that's it. And your homework is W.2010 if you haven't finished.